All we have to do is put them out there and say, is this what you want?
And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm.
We don't have to come out and say it's ridiculous. We don't have to come out and say that's crazy. We have to come out and say the far left has jumped the shark. They have crossed the Rubicon of idiocy.
Where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha.
I mean, the questions that she asks sort of goes beyond the pale of common sense. People are going to see that for themselves, and I believe AOC will last one term, and she'll end up.
They're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha. To the happy home with trees and flowers and chirping birds and basket weavers who sit and smile and twiddle their thumbs and toes, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha.